medial knee pain or pain on the inside of the knee, KT tape can be an effective method of reducing symptoms, which may be caused by a variety of factors. For this application, I'm going to have you straighten your knee all the way down. I'm going to have you tear off an eye strip off the roll. Okay, and you're going to tear the paper in the middle of the tape. And as you're applying stretch in this technique to the tape, you're going to make sure you apply even pressure on the tape and not actually pinching the middle of the tape or one side or the other. Okay, and just below the bottom portion of that kneecap, I want you to lay the tape down with full stretch. Good, and stretching that tape as you lay it down. Okay, and pinch off that tape really good right there. Okay, and bend the knee up. And you're going to lay the tape down without any tension. It's important you don't put any tension on the anchor. Same thing on the other side. Looks good. Yeah, rub that tape on with the waxy side of the paper pretty vigorously so you get that glue to adhere. For the second strip of tape in this application, I'll have you tear another eye strip. You're going to tear off an anchor piece up by the logo. You're going to place that anchor about 2 to 3 inches above the knee on the inside portion of the knee. Very good, rub that on. Okay, and as you peel that paper off and you apply it over the inside or medial portion of your knee, you're going to put full tension on that tape. Go ahead and lay that tape down. Okay, and then stopping just below the knee, I'm going to lay the remainder of the tape down with no tension. And rubbing that tape on to ensure better adherence of the tape to the skin. Just creates a little friction and heats up the adhesive. And this tape will stick better as you start to move with it. And that's it.